recipes. Parchment's a little faded, but legible. Got lucky. Bit of mash left. Here's where the mash goes, probably. Done. Now to boil the mash. Ought to be enough. Time to cool it down. Stunner.